the Paul Klee Museum in Bern in Switzerland. An inflated sculpture by American Paul McCarthy got caught in a wind of some sort, broke loose from its moorings, and drifted off 200 yards into the yard of a children's home. The inflatable sculpture, blown away by the sudden gust, depicted a giant dog do. And that's what happens when the crap hits the fan. Do, 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 do.